PACO was really the shining jewel of the community. I think it was really the centre of Jewish community, and it will be again.
At the moment, the community is very segmented and divided, and I feel like a lot of people lack a way to connect to the other groups. Like, we're lacking a centre. And I think Hakoa really has the potential to provide that sense of connection, to be that centre, to be that place where you can really meet the rest of the community.